You may know your local waters like the back of your hand, especially if you've been boating there for years, and you'll know where you can go safely, where the rocks are, and what areas to avoid. But if you're going out into new waters, or somewhere you haven't been for a while, you do need to check the local conditions before you put to sea, or go into an area where there's danger, such as a fish farm, or a defence or customs area. Check the marine chart, which gives you accurate details of the safe waters, shallow areas, the locations of safe anchorages and launching ramps, rocks, and strong tidal flows. There are also a number of books called cruising guides. These give a wealth of information for skippers of smaller craft. Seek advice of local conditions from local users, whether they be at the boat ramp, the yacht or fishing club, angling shop, marine supplier, or you can ask the local harbour master in some locations. There are regional council harbour masters or Maritime New Zealand safe boating advisors in most localities. A call to the regional council office or Maritime New Zealand costs nothing. Whether you're using a kayak in a river or trying for that big fish, then advice can make all the difference, and it's free. This DVD contains local knowledge of most of the areas where boating is popular. Before you head off to explore a new place, take the time to look at the section of this DVD where you'll learn more about the area. And you'll also find a handy reference to where more local information is available. It's always easier to check out beforehand rather than end up in danger or an embarrassing situation.